It's BFBS Radio, Alicia Dixon. It's To Love Again. Don't forget, if you've decided to get a bit festive this Christmas on Herrick, we'd love to see the photographs, have a bit of a giggle about it, put a few on our website, whatever. Get your digicam out and email your Christmas deck photographs in your gaff. Maybe you're at one of the FOBs or the PBs or something like that. Pimping up your HESCO, feel free to go ahead and send us a photograph. Be great fun. Ops@bfbs.com. Now, played this day before yesterday on the show. Must tell you about this. Couple of great guys with an 857 Naval Air Squadron, Phil and Dave. Dave's really young. He's a bit guarish, to be honest, but, I mean, don't hold that against him. He's a top bloke. And he's a dab hand at writing a good little tune. Anyway, Phil has got a great voice. These are both guys that never met each other until they deployed here on Op Herrick 11. So anyway, they're with 857 Naval Air Squadron. They've written a Christmas song and it is absolutely brilliant. And they came by the studios a few weeks ago and said, hey, listen, we've written this song, heard it. They said, any chance we could record it somehow? So here you go. If you've not heard it yet, this is only the second time it's been played, and it's going right around the forces globe to 23 countries and right across the UK. Maybe if you're a record producer, you want to do something with these guys. They're brilliant. Check it out. Phil and Dave from 857 Naval Air Squadron. This is their Christmas ditty, Maybe This Christmas.
December the 25th, somebody told me that Santa Claus was a myth, but I still believe in him. I'll tell you why. Last Christmas I met a girl and I fell in love in 1 second. If you believe that, you can believe reindeers can fly. And maybe last Christmas was the start of something great, and the feelings that we had won't melt away. Our first date, it was bitterly cold, and we laughed and we talked as the hours flew by, and the Christmas lights were dancing in her eyes. And then soon it was all I was thinking, by New Year we could be more than good friends. The reasons, all I know. And maybe this Christmas, the clouds will open up for us. The snowmen will not melt before Valentine's. I still love you this Christmas. And what I'm hoping from Santa's sack is to kiss you and for you to kiss me back. Too soon it was New Year's Day and the Christmas lights all got packed away, and summer seemed so far away this year. But soon it was all I was thinking, by next year we could be more than good friends. The reasons, all I know. And maybe next Christmas, the clouds will open up for us, and our snowmen will not melt before Valentine's. I'll still love you next Christmas, and what I'm hoping from Santa's sack is to love you, and for you to love me back. And maybe one Christmas, when the fire is burning low, we'll sit together and we'll laugh about times of old.
They are Phil and Dave of 857 Naval Air Squadron. It's their big song, of course, Maybe This Christmas. Superb. Well done, guys. It's brilliant. And we go ahead and give a big shout out as well.